concern regarding this resource management plan hyphen capital E. The 2003 RMP, you never had tribal consultation. You never had NEPA Section 106 review. You never put it before the people. And now you're going to say you're going to take it to the Navajo Nation Council on December 2nd. There is no tribal council or standing committee endorsement of the 2003. So does that give us, the people that live here, standing to say this whole thing is unlawful? Does it give us standing? We first saw it with that water recycling plant just 3 miles to the west of us. That was established without 106 review, no NEPA analysis. It just started getting built. And it was the people from this community that raised heck about it. And it's just a good thing Representative Henry Lujan saw it for his own eyes. And suddenly, that recycling plant is not operational. So my contention is all the leasing that has occurred is also invalid and should be stopped. That's the legal basis, I think, that us as community members, us that are impacted, I think that's where we have standing.